My name's Elliot, I'm Shyla's dad, and I'm a biggest fan. Shyla started to dance when she was 3 years old. She likes modern, tap, ballet. Shyla has been just as supportive to me as I've been to her. Last year, I went to hospital and they diagnosed me with a condition called keratoconus. I can only really see blurs and shapes and colours. In the future, if my vision deteriorates any further, I might not be able to see Shyla dance. I've got love. On the days where I'm feeling down, I see Shyla practicing her dances. She lifts me up and that just gives me the drive to live life. She inspires me. I hope she inspires you.
There's nothing shy about Shyla, is there?
No.
How was that for you, darling?
It's just really cool.
You are a little superstar. You are absolutely fantastic. You've got everything, the moves, the facial expressions, the performance. Good job.
It was such a pleasure to watch you. I couldn't stop looking at your face. You were so expressive, and you can just tell your parents are so proud of you. Great job.
You know what? You are just a little pocket rocket. You are so explosive, and you didn't just give us everything once. You did a kick, and then you did it twice. You did two roundhouse kicks. You did two split jumps, and I was like, yes, more! You are a superstar. I absolutely agree with that.
Give it up for Shyla!